I am so sorry to whoever sent this video. To their parent and got in trouble. A commenter told me they had to delete Roblox, and I feel so bad. I apologize for getting some of you in trouble and take full responsibility for it. Feel free to explain to your parents that it is my fault and tell them that I take blame. I never meant to anger your parents or guardians. The video was meant to be a joke, and I see that some people did not find it funny. Have a good day, and again, I'm sorry.